Late breaking news. An inmate on the run from an Oklahoma prison. Wardens tell us James Morrison hasn't been seen at the William S. Key facility since about 1:30 this morning. That's in Fort Supply. So make sure you take a good look at that picture of him right there. Records show Morrison was convicted for burglaries and stealing a car. If you have any information, you're urged to call police. And our big story this morning, you can help an Oklahoma County Sheriff's Major recover from a life-threatening injury.
Yeah, Major John Waldenville was shot in the head while working at Cattleman's Steakhouse. Tonight, there's a way for you to get involved. A special fundraiser to help Waldenville and his family. Eyewitness News 5's Aaron Guy live on this very important story because we want to find out how people can help, Aaron.
And a lot of people want to help. You know, it was just last month that he was gunned down right here outside Cattleman's Steakhouse. And tonight, it's an opportunity for you to go and all the tips that you leave at Old Chicago in Midwest City are going to go to a fund to help in his recovery process. Take a look at the video. This is just after he was shot just last month. Waldenville worked for security at Cattleman's and had done that for years and years. Now, the sheriff tells us what he did is when the restaurant closed that night, the major was walking the night deposit to the bank and he was gunned down. Now, the major was shot in the face. He is recovering, but his fellow deputies want to help the family out. And here's how you can go and help out as well. And of course, enjoy some pizza and a night out. The fundraiser is tonight from 6 o'clock to 9 o'clock. That's at Old Chicago, the Old Chicago in Midwest City. And again, all the tips will go to a fund to help in the recovery process. Now, we did talk to the sheriff and they say he is recovering. In fact, he's starting to follow some commands, but as we know, this is going to be a long recovery process and any help will help this family out. We're live in Southwest Oklahoma City. Aaron Guy, Eyewitness News 5.
All right, thank you so much, Aaron. Now, two people are facing charges in the shooting. Authorities say that Christopher Baker and Keontae Prince shot Waldenville as he carried the restaurant's bank bag after closing.